Diabetes is considered to be mother of all diseases. What are the other diseases that are promoted because of it?
Actually, we are now facing a burden of type 2 diabetes. If you look at diabetes, there are quite broad categories are type 1 diabetes, which is insulin dependent, type 2, which is earlier known as, which was known as non-insulin dependent. And then there is a third known as gestational diabetes, that is, which appears in pregnancy. And fourth category you could say was impaired glucose tolerance. So type 2 diabetes is not due to absence of insulin, but due to absence of a proper response to insulin. And what it exactly does is it doesn't allow your body to utilize sugar effectively. And that in the long run damages blood vessels and nerves. So whatever complications occur is mainly due to the damage to blood vessels as well as nerves. So if your blood vessels of the heart are damaged, you get a heart attack. If those to the kidney are damaged, your kidney fails, then you might have neuropathy, diabetic neuropathy. So that leads to foot ulcers. If you don't have sensations on your feet, you are more prone to injuries and they're non-healing ulcers. Then if at all your retina is affected, blood vessels to your eye are affected, then you get diabetic retinopathy. So there are a lot of complications which can occur. So you, as you said, it's a mother of all diseases. You can damage your kidney, your heart, your eyes, your nerves. You can damage all possible organs. And if you can control it, all these organs are preserved.
Is diabetes reversible and can you cure it permanently?
There are people who claim that they have cured diabetes, but the scientific community does not till date accept it. Diabetes is a disease which can be controlled but not cured. So you can have your sugar values in normal range by good exercise, lifestyle and medications, which will prevent target organ damage.